MashaAllah, MashaAllah, we are so enthralled by the talent in Birmingham today, but it's not over. We've got more contestants coming our way. Thank you, young man. You may make your way towards me right now, inshallah. Don't be shy, that's okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Okay, it's a bit fidgety. Just stand still there, right there. Don't move. Pretend you're a statue, okay? Can I get your name and age, please?
My name is Hassan and I am 12.
Okay, Hassan, what are you going to read for us today, young man?
Surah Maryam.
Okay, you're not nervous at all, are you?
No.
You look very confident.
Yeah.
Are you just faking it or is it real confidence?
I'm faking it.
MashaAllah, he's faking it. Right, young man, to show you how much we appreciate you being here today, I'm going to give you one of these awesome medallions. Okay, whether you're faking it or not, I want you to go over there and do your absolute best. Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
Thank you. Say Bismillah.
Bismillah.
And go for it, young man. Thank you so much. Go right to those judges.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم كافها يا عين صاد ذكر رحمة ربك عبده زكريا إذ نادى ربه نداء خفيا قال رب إني وهن العظم مني واشتعل الرأس شيبا ولم أكن بدعائك رب شقيا وإني خفت الموالي من ورائي وكانت امرأتي عاقرا.
Okay, lovely. Very, very good. Hassan Abdullah Ubaid, good control, confident, good melody. Yes, and bit of a mistake. Kaf, ha, ya, ayn, ikhfa. Don't round on your lips.
Yeah, so just be mindful of that. That was the main thing, I think. Idgham with ghunnas. Be mindful of that. Go according to the speed that you're reciting. Okay, so if you're reading at a faster pace, your ghunnas will be faster. But what I would advise is read a bit slower, inshallah. That will really help your recitation. But overall, very, very good.
Thank you.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Birmingham, you are the gift that keeps on giving, but I know you've got more yet, so can we have our next contestant, please? Assalamu alaikum, bro. Can I have your name and your age, please?
Wa alaikum salam. My name is Yusuf Javed, and I am 12 years old.
Okay, you seem nervous to me. Are you nervous?
No.
No?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, MashaAllah. What are you going to read today, bro?
Surah Mulk.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Confident, nervous?
Not nervous.
Good. Bismillah, when you're ready,
inshallah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فتور.
Okay, Jazakallah, thank you. Jimulana, what do you think?
MashaAllah, your recitation is clear. That's one good highlight that you can take away with you. One constructive feedback for you would be your letter Ra, the rules of Ra, and also your clarity in the letter Qaf. Just a few things to highlight. If you can work on those, inshallah, you'll see some more improvement in your recitation. Well done.
Another thing I noticed was also the throat letters from the middle of your throat, the Ha and the Ain, to make it a bit more stronger as well.
Okay. Yeah, lovely. Thank you.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brother, can I have your name and your age, please?
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Faisal Noor and I'm 13 years old.
MashaAllah. Faisal, what are you going to read for us today?
Inshallah, I'll be reading the first page of Surah Mulk.
How long have you been reading the Quran?
Allah knows best.
Allah knows best? Okay, it means you don't know. That's what you're trying to say, basically, isn't it?
For a very long time.
Very long time, mashallah. Well, you better make it count today. Okay, I'm going to give you this medallion to show our appreciation for you being here today.
تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور
جزاك الله خير ما شاء الله. Very, very good. Alhamdulillah, you can feel the passion of your recitation. It's very powerful, alhamdulillah. Just a couple of things I want to highlight. So for example, Qadir, the Ra should be light there, not Qadir. And also letter Z, be a bit more stronger with Z. And be careful with the heavy and light letters. Khalaqa, Kha is heavy, the Lam is light, the Qaf is heavy. You made it sort of all heavy. Just focus on those things, but overall, mashallah, very, very good.
Yeah, I can kind of overlook those because they're minor mistakes, because I think you're loud, you're clear, you're very articulate in your recitation. Articulation points are very, very good. Great starting, good control indeed, and a lot of emphasis, a lot of control and energy. So, I thoroughly enjoyed that. Thank you.
Are you one of the best reciters in Birmingham?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Good answer. Very good answer. Going to give you one of these medallions to say thank you so much for taking time out and for reading the Quran and memorizing it.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Muhammad Umar Chowdhury.
Yes.
How are you doing?
Alhamdulillah.
Surah Fath.
Yes.
When you're ready.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Laqad sadaqa Allahu rasulahu ar-ru'ya bil haqq. لتدخلن المسجد الحرام إن شاء الله آمنين محلقين رؤوسكم ومقصرين لا تخافون فعلم ما لم تعلموا فجعل من دون ذلك فتحا قريبا.
Lovely, thank you so much. Again, I really enjoyed that. A lovely start, a good control. I loved listening to the way you made the ikhfa sound, a balanced nasal sound, a confident and brilliant melody.
MashaAllah, the recitation was very, very good.
True. I didn't want to stop it.
Yeah. I could listen to it all day, MashaAllah. It's really nice.
Mashallah. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alhamdulillah. Yes, we are seeing some great talent, but it's not over, as I keep saying. It's not over until it's over, and we've got our next contestant. So, young man, please come forward. I need some steps for this brother because he's proper long. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Can I have your age, which I know is 25. Can I have your age and your name, please?
I'm 14 years old and my name is Saim Ahmed.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Brother, what are you going to read for us today?
InshaAllah, Surah Baqarah, inshaAllah, the fifth.
Okay, have you ever been in a competition like this before?
Yes, sir.
And how did you do?
I did quite good.
You did quite well, MashaAllah. Brother, we want to thank you so much for being here today, taking time out.
Alif Lam. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون.
Okay, lovely. Maulana.
MashaAllah. I could feel the confidence, your pace was very nice. The melody was matching. One thing I would advise you on your, I think your bil ghaibi, I'm not sure if the shuyukh picked up on it, but bil ghaibi, try to keep the mouth a bit more dense. So rather than opening the mouth, it defeats the whole purpose of full mouth. So keep it more dense while keeping it full. Bil ghaibi, yeah? Bil ghaibi, rather than bil ghaibi. Okay. Well done, mashallah. Keep it up.
Yeah, and for me, I think just the za wasn't strong enough in the makhraj. But great melody, very well concentrated throughout. The way you pronounce the muqatta'at, I thought it was amazing. Good for you.
Thank you.
Make sure you take care of it. Those are very rare. Brother, those judges over there, they're looking forward to hearing the best reciters in Birmingham. Are you one of those?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Nice and modest. Thank you, young man. You go and do your best.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الذين يذكرون الله قياما وقعودا وعلى جنوبهم ويتفكرون في خلق السماوات والأرض ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا سبحانك فقنا عذاب النار.
جزاك الله خير ما شاء الله. Very very good. الحمد لله. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful, mashallah. Really good. Nothing crazy.
Yeah.
That was excellent.
Mashallah. Pleasure to listen to. Great start again. I think his makharij was so, so brilliant. Melody's brilliant. Nice ghunna sound. I mean, like a proper nasal sound. So yeah, I really enjoyed that.
The level of talent is just going up and up and up, and we want it to continue to go up. So can we have our next contestant please come forward, brother? No pressure. Right, we know that your recitation is going to be beautiful, okay? We want you to impress the judges, but we also know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to be so pleased with you, okay? So no matter what happens, you're going to go and do your best, yeah?
Yes, inshallah.
Inshallah. Well done, young man. You go for it. Right over there, that's right.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
Zubair Abdi Rahman.
Yes.
How are you doing, my friend?
I'm fine, thank you.
Awesome. You ready? Confident?
Yes.
Let's go for it.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا وإذا خاطبهم الجاهلون قالوا سلاما والذين يبيتون لربهم سجدا وقياما والذين يقولون ربنا اصرف عنا عذاب جهنم إن عذابها كان غراما.
Lovely, lovely, lovely. Very, very good, mashallah. You know what? Every contestant that has come out, you've just wowed us. I mean, it's so good. Good breathing control. Again, you all have such a nice voice, you know, the way you start your ayat and the way you end the waqf, again, I loved it.
Just a small detailing, if I was to advise you, keep your ghunnas consistent. So, Rabbana srif anna was short, and Jahannam was done properly. Mm.
Good for you. Take care.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Can I have your name and age, please?
My name is Samia Ahmed and I'm 9 years old.
What are you going to read for us today?
I'm going to read Surah Naba.
Okay. You're not nervous, are you?
No.
Are you sure?
Sure. عما يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا وَالْجِبَالَ أَوْتَادًا.
You're reading necessitates over here, but if you have a bit more confidence, just the confidence itself will take you up here. So try to be a bit more confident, a bit more loud. Alhamdulillah, you read really well. So nothing to be nervous about, mashallah.
Thank you.
Have you ever participated in anything like this before?
I don't know.
You're not sure?
No.
So this is probably your first time.
I don't know.
Okay, she's not sure. Well, I hope you're going to be sure when you get over there. And to show you how much we appreciate you being here today, I'm going to award you one of these medallions.
How are you?
I'm okay.
Okay, feeling confident?
No.
No? Okay, inshallah. Just do your best, inshallah, okay?
Well, she looks confident, mashallah.
She does.
Great smile.
Alhamdulillah. Surah Yasin, you're reciting, right?
Yeah.
Okay, bismillah, when are you ready?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ياسين والقرآن الحكيم إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم.
One advice I would give is when you're at home or when you're in school, madrasa, etc., when you have free time, is sit down with yourself or your parent or a teacher, guardian, and practice. Repetition is the key thing. Practice your melodies, your tone, your volume, etc. You'll see improvement with practice, inshallah. Okay?
Whenever you start, it's like you're starting with a bounce. Do you see what I mean? You're starting with a jerk. So that needs to go away. But overall, look, you tried well, and for your effort, alhamdulillah. Thank you.
That's a wonderful smile you've got there, mashallah. Come closer. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
Okay, I'm right here. Just look at me, okay? Okay, I'm not that ugly, am I? Can I have your name and age, please?
10.
And your name?
Aisha.
Aisha?
Yeah.
You will be reading Surah Shams.
Yeah.
Okay, let's hear it.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والشمس وضحاها والقمر إذا تلاها والنهار إذا جلاها والليل إذا يغشاها.
تجويد is about repetition. The more you practice, the more you repeat yourselves, whether it's rules, identifying the rules, recognizing the rules, applying the rules, the better you will get, okay? But good try.
Can I have your name, please, young man, and your age?
My name is Ryan, and I'm 9 years old.
Okay, and what are you going to read for us today, young man?
I'm going to read Surah Abasa from just 30.
Okay, I hope you're not nervous.
I'm not. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عبس وتولى أن جاءه الأعمى وما يدريك لعله يزكى أو يذكر فتنفعه الذكرى.
ما شاء الله, I think you were confident, but
very chilled.
Yeah,
that's the word.
Yeah, very calm, you know. One humble advice I would give you is whenever you read on stage or when you're alone, whatever, try and increase that volume. Yeah, when you read louder, you'll feel like you're even more confident as well. And then when you read louder, your recitation will come out better as well. Believe me, when you try this, you'll understand.
Closer and say that to me.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. Can I have your name and your age, please?
Abra Rahman Masnoon.
And what are you going to read today?
Surah Duha. Wadduha wal layli idha saja ma wadda'aka rabbuka wa ma qala walal akhiratu khayrun laka minal ula.
And mashallah, that's very, very good. It shows confidence and you're comfortable with reciting, alhamdulillah. There were a few things. One of the things I want to mention is the light and heavy letters. Like, for example, you said wadduha, wa. You made the waw heavy. Fatarullah, you said fatarullah. You made the ta into a ta. So if you change the letters, it changes the meanings as well. So just be careful of the light and heavy letters, inshallah. Okay?
Do you see, to the competition, you've got to be more noticeable. There has to be more energy, more oomph in the reading. Yeah? But overall, mashallah, not bad. Jazakallah. Take care.
Our next contestant is eagerly awaiting to come and show their talent, and we really want to see it. So please, young lady, come forward. Right towards me. Okay, I'm over here. Stand right there, my dear. Can I have your name and age, please?
My name's Ridwana and I'm 11 years old.
What are you going to read for us today?
Surah Al-A'la.
Surah Al-A'la. Go for it, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى.
رضوانة ها and ها. There has to be a difference in both of them because the sound originates from two different places within the throat. Hamza and عين. There has to be a difference. So مخارج, in other words, a lot of work and for a competition, the voice, the tajweed, the melody has to be more applied, okay? That's what I feel about your reading.
So, فهدى فسوى الأعلى. So limit those lengths to just one alif, because it's not no longer than one alif. Whereas in another place where there's a مد منفصل, والذي أخرج المرعى, he said, وَالَّذِي أَخْرَجَ. So it was kind of, your lengths were here and there. So study the lengths of mud, etc. And can take your recitation a little further, inshallah.
Thank you.
Are you really ready for today's recitation?
Gee, I'm hoping, inshallah.
Have you been practicing a lot?
Alhamdulillah.
So did I ask you what you're going to read?
I'm going to read Surah Al-Lail. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. والليل إذا يغشى والنهار إذا تجلى وما خلق الذكر والأنثى.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Especially the second Rahim. A lot of, it's a very common mistake because people run out of breath and they don't have the strength for the Rahim to get the ha out. So it's been mindful of, the first one was fine, Rahman, but the Rahim became Rahim. So be mindful of that. But alhamdulillah, you have confidence in your reading.
Ooh, how long have you been reading Quran?
1 year.
1 year?
Yeah.
Is this your first competition?
Yeah.
MashaAllah. Brother, I commend you for your courage. And to prove it, we're going to give you one of these beautiful medallions.
إذا السماء انفطرت وإذا الكواكب انتثرت.
إذا السماء فطرت. Yeah. فطرت. So obviously I know you were preparing for the طا in إذا السماء فطرت, but your فا became full. So it should be إذا السماء ف إذا السماء فطرت. You understand?
You have filled the room with energy. Thank you so much. Brilliant. So we've gone through another batch of contestants, mashallah, and it is now time to find out who will be going through to the next round and who will be unfortunately going home. So let's have the contestants on the stage. There's loads of you. How are you all doing? Good experience? We loved it, absolutely. Okay, the names I'm going to call out, I want you to come forward. Hassan Abdullah Ubaid. Faisal Noor. Muhammad Umar Chowdhury. Saima Ahmed. sorry, did I say that name wrong? Okay. Wakil Rahman. Zubair Abdirahman. Whew. Now, unfortunately, guys, you guys at the front. Unfortunately, they are going through to the next round. You've done great, very well. And those at the back, you did very, very well indeed. MashaAllah. So jazakumullah for coming along. And inshallah, next year, you'll do better. So thank you so much. Yeah, la 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 la